Eagles have reportedly put a contract on the table for Jadeveon Clowney. Will he become an Eagle?
Well, hello, friends. Mark Holmes.
I'm a grown ass man.
Hey, everybody. King Dingbat here. I'm in my garage with a cigar. It's only a candy cigar because my wife won't let me smoke one after I put that big fat head up in our bedroom.
Let's get rid of that. At this point, I'd be happy for Dak to be playing for somebody else. And my team stinks. I agree. Stinks.
They laugh about us. We're a disgrace. We suck.
Philly 500's bitch.
Dallas still stinks. You're by doing King Dingbat here, and if this rumor is true, and the Eagles have a shot at Jadeveon Clowney, wow, we're going to get into it in a second. But first off, I got to thank everybody who joined my channel membership yesterday. I was blown away by the amount of support you guys show me. I'm humbled, I'm honored, and I really appreciate you guys joining the channel membership. It really means a lot to me. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. We're going to have a lot of fun with it. And you guys are the best, man. You guys are the best. And for those that don't know, I am now offering channel membership. You can see the link in the description. It's totally optional. But thank you. Thank you so much to every one of you guys who showed me the support. It's just very humbling. Thank you. Now let's get to the business at hand. Jadeveon Clowney. There are rumors, and it's coming from Dan Sileo, who is saying that Jadeveon Clowney has an offer on the table by the Philadelphia Eagles, that the Eagles have made an offer to Jadeveon Clowney, as well as the Seattle Seahawks. They both have put offers in. They're both after Jadeveon Clowney, and it's basically coming down to those two teams, okay? I find this interesting because if you remember a year ago when Houston was going to move him, the rumors were it was between the Eagles and the Seattle Seahawks. Now, the thought is that this is probably a one-year deal, probably something short-term, because he definitely did not get the money that he wanted. So this would be a short-term, one-year deal. I'm guessing somewhere like $14 to $16 million, but it's just a guess. If there is an offer on the table, because I gotta put this out there, it's gotta be said. Dan Sileo is also the same guy that said the Eagles were after Antonio Brown, that the Eagles were after Odell Beckham Jr. He said some things that did not come to pass. Now, maybe the Eagles did try and it just didn't work out. Who knows? But we need to put that out there as we talk about this Jadeveon Clowney rumor. Me personally, I actually had a video on this that was supposed to come out in place of this video that I did yesterday, talking about how I think the Eagles need to make one more move. They need to try to make one more move to kind of put them over the top, because I see the Eagles as a division winner, a 10-11 win team, maybe a second-round playoff team, but how much further can they go than that? And if they can make another impactful move, I think it could put them over the top. A Jadeveon Clowney move, believe me, That would significantly help the Philadelphia Eagles. The Eagles' defense is predicated on a pass rush. It's not predicated on just two defensive ends. It's predicated on a rotation. And they like to rotate guys in and out, in and out, in and out. If you have Derek Barnett, Brandon Graham, Jadeveon Clowney, constantly rotating, that is brutal. He would significantly help this defense. There is no question about it. And the amount of guys that could be rotating in and out of this defense, especially the defensive line, fresh in the fourth quarter when you're going up against that old Dallas Cowboys offensive line that's getting too fat. This would be a great move for the Eagles. Now, I know a lot of people do not like Jadeveon Clowney. I get it. People hate him because of the hit on Carson Wentz. They hate him because of what happened. He hit Carson 1 year. He hit Foles 1 year. So people don't like him. And believe me, I get it. I totally get it. Here's my thing on that, though. When Carson Wentz was asked about, you know, his feelings towards Jadeveon Clowney, he said it's football. He didn't intentionally try to hit him. He was over it, and he had a lot of respect for Jadeveon Clowney. So there's no issue of Carson Wentz, Jadeveon Clowney. Obviously, Carson, Jadeveon Clowney could work it out. Jadeveon Clowney would have to apologize to the Eagle fans, no question about it. But let me tell you, if the Eagles signed him, and he comes in week one, and he destroys Washington, makes a play, all will be forgiven quickly. All will be forgiven. That's just the fact of the matter. I want Jadeveon Clowney. I would love to get him for a year. Now, obviously, people, when you talk about Jadeveon Clowney, people say, well, what about Yannick? Don't you want Yannick Ngakoue? He wants to come here. Of course, he would be my first choice. But it's impossible at this point. The only time you can get Yannick Ngakoue is you gotta wait to the trade deadline. You're gonna have to wait it out. If Jadeveon Clowney is wanting to take a one-year deal to come to Philly, you gotta do it. You gotta do it, in my opinion. I think you would be nuts not to, you know, because it would help that defense out so much, so much. Now, I gotta tell you, excuse me, I'm choking here, but I gotta tell you, I don't know. I don't know what the chances. This is a Joe Boo attack here. Oh, Michael Anthony, where's the fitness, by the way? You know what I mean? Where is it? You sleeping on the couch? Anyways, sorry, I'm getting off topic. What I'm saying is, I don't know how much I believe this rumor. It's hard for me to imagine that this is going to happen. And yes, because it comes from Dan Sileo, who was wrong a couple times, it's very hard for me to know if I really believe this rumor. But if possible at all, that Jadeveon Clowney would come to the Philadelphia Eagles, you have to try to do it. You have to try to do it. It's one of those moves that you're going to get a guy who is very talented, right? He's very, very talented. We know it. And he's very, very motivated at times. At times, right? Some games he's fantastic. Some games he just disappears. What is more motivating to a player who didn't get the long-term contract he feels he deserves? What is more motivating to him than that? I mean, Jadeveon Clowney is going to come in trying and seeking to have the best year of his career so that he can go somewhere else on the open market. If the Eagles can get him at between $14-16.5 million for 1 year, you have to strike. You have to strike. It would significantly help this team. So I'm hoping that this is true. I am crossing my fingers that this is true, but I am not counting on it being true. We've been let down way too many times with some of these rumors. However, the thought of it, I gotta tell you, it's exciting to me. It's a very exciting thought to snag Jadeveon Clowney. Now, I think the Eagles are about a 10-11 win team. I think you add him, I think you go maybe 12 wins. I think it would give you at least one more game. That defensive line would be so brutal. I mean, you imagine you have Hargrave, Fletcher Cox on the inside. You have Brandon Graham on the outside. You have Derek Barnett, Jadeveon Clowney there rotating in. Third down situations, you stick Brandon Graham in the middle with Fletcher Cox. You have Jadeveon Clowney outside. If Derek Barnett can develop, have a breakout year. Which, by the way, this may be the best thing for Derek Barnett. Because you're putting pressure on him. You're bringing in a guy that he's got to kind of compete with. Maybe you take Derek Barnett to the next level. I love the idea of bringing in Jadeveon Clowney. And I know that the Eagles probably would be willing to do it at this point if they can, because most likely you're going to get him at a really, really good deal, way better than what he was asking for. So the Eagles got to try to jump on this. They got to try. But will they? Did they really put an offer on the table? Hard to know. Hard to know. But we got to keep our eyes out. We got to see what's going to happen. And it'll be interesting. I will be live either today or tomorrow. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're getting very close to 25,000. Ring that ding bad bell so you're notified. And we'll see what happens. With that said, take care. Talk to you later. And don't be a ding bat.